Hey, it's Busty's Prime here. Welcome back to Farm Manager World, where we're continuing our extreme mode playthrough. And I was going to buy a new orchard sprout, and then I couldn't find any parking. So we need to build a parking spot. So let's do that. Let's do down here. Oh, come on. Are you serious? No, you're not serious. Well, you thought you were serious, but you're not. Okay, well, now they're all busy again. Okay. Okay, hang on, stop. I want to see what this is. Okay, you don't have the right warehouse or site for resources nearby, manure. Here. They're full already. Holy dooly. Okay, first off, I wanted to drop those down. Whoop. Okay, so does that give us the... Does. We can get a improved yield. That would be good. So we have got the three orchards. All right, so these are all to do with greenhouses, which we haven't done yet. Which we do need to think about doing. Yeah, we need to build up some money. Pork, a little bit too much pork. All right, let's have a look. Jesus, okay. So we got a ton of lupine. No, there's not much pork. Buckwheat. Now we're not, hang on, some of these we're not feeding to anybody. Coals we are. All right, let's see what we're requesting. The lupine. Okay, there. So we've got 10,000 lupine there. I mean, I guess we're requesting enough, aren't we? So what do we do with everything else? Do we just sell above zero? Yeah, except for the grass and that, but okay, so stop the purchase there. We're gonna sell coals are above zero and lupine above zero. So that means we are now totally self-sufficient. Growing our own food to feed our animals. All right, they're looking good. Let's keep knocking these training off. Boar meat. I thought we were selling that. Now we need to think about which way we want to go. Because we've got production and we've got the greenhouses. Really sure which way. Something's gone wrong. I mean, we could keep going sort of that way to that way for production. I mean, greenhouses could all be done over here. But what's broken? Something's broken. Has to be. Okay. Stuff is struggling to get up here. I'm wondering whether we should buy another logistics. Because where are we? It's not it. That one there. Struggling to get milk up here, and I'm wondering if that's because they're having to walk a huge distance to get it. Whereas if we put another logistics building up here. Wait, what? We did have a building, but it's fine. There we go. All right. How much does a combine harvester cost? Combine. The Roden. 400 grand. That is all our money. We probably have to build. We'd have to build another garage too. We have a garage somewhere. I just don't know where it is. What do they look like? They look like that. Yellow building. The barns look the same. Oh, here's our orchards. Starting to look good. A coconut? Sure is. So figs and pitya. Tangerine. Looks good. It really would be good to get another one. combine harvester, but not enough storage for the chaff. No, that's you. Does, oh no, chaff goes in a barn, doesn't it? Okay, we can't build it there unless we buy more land. Okay, that's the combine harvester bought. Now, what's the I made a grain header. Parking lot, garage. There is still another garage. That unfortunately blew all our money. Right, we'll do that training, then that'll clear that board. Then all we're going to do is do something with it. Box trailer. How much is the box trailer? Pretty cheap. Well, there's only so many box trailers I want. It's like, let me get an endless supply of box trailers. Okay, I keep seeing a few messages about people, so... my tire. Okay. That should give us a little bit of people. For a lot of tractors, and also they can do manual work. And now we're in debt again. Not by too much. And it's just tractors going everywhere. It's a bloody matter. There's trucks and tractors and... oh, just... I mean, I know I've got it in fast mode. That's why it looks a bit erratic. But yeah, there's just so much going on. What are we complaining about? Old trout meat. To the training status now. Okay, that leaves the greenhouses. That is now done. That is done. That is done. That is done. That is done. That needs the seeds and seedlings production. All right, so it's just the old greenhouse stuff. What I need to look at with the greenhouse one. So hang on, that last one, that just requires the seeds and seedlings production. And greenhouse, that needs just three greenhouse. Needs five greenhouse. So, it doesn't say particular type. So we could just put down small ones. I think we need a lot more money though. I'm gonna do. I think we're gonna do more greenhouse stuff over this way. Pigs are on fire. Pigs. Yeah, I go back to what I was doing. Thinking, maybe let's put something like that. Yeah, 5 grand. No reason why we couldn't just plop down 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get the training done, and then we will replace them with large ones. Okay, that training's done, and then right, we can do that one. Alright, let's start with 4. I have no idea what we're growing in here. At some point, we're going to have to, I guess, let our production stuff determine that. Because we need to grow what we need to make the products we want to. Okay, so let's flip through the training again. Alright, all done, all done. The only one, organic, and you need the seeds and seedlings, which, what does that cost? What is that? Production? 95 grand. Mm-hmm. Oh, hang on. Stop. I gotta move our functioning barn. Where are you? I don't want to click because you flipped my... Oh, look at it. Coconut trees are looking good. Looks good. Looks real good. That's you. There we go. Let's do irrigation again. Okay. Let's do some tea. Now that 15 to 35. Now we'll take it to 25. That should be fine. New. Let's put that in. Let's do some pumpkin. That is 0 to 40. That's fine. And then you. I don't know what we're going to be making. Let's do some strawberries. Wait, did I read the right thing? What's the one in brackets? Anyway, that says 7 to 25. I have to check the other ones. I might have read the one in brackets. 7 to 25. So not... That's pretty cold, actually. So you could go a little bit higher. That one's fine. And then you can do... Coffee. 15 to 32. Right, there we go. We'll get that done. Now that's gonna require a lot of people. Hang on a second. So we could get seasonal people, but I don't. For greenhouses, these seasonal ones, they're actually annoying because greenhouses function all the time. They don't stop. I think we're just going to need to hire a lot of people. Have orchard people, do we? Let's take the machine off here. Okay, and then keep going with these guys. Now, I know it's complaining not enough people, but we put four down at the same time. So I'm hoping maybe they can balance out. If not, we'll have to do another one. There you are. Okay, fix you up. Okay, well, we're bankrupt again. Okay, surely if we wait long enough, we'll get enough for that. I'm hoping. Let's leave it. I don't want to pay for any more people. All right, we're out of bankruptcy again. All right, I just think we need some of these things to develop. Just check in here. So are we doing nothing with the buckwheat? No. So let's auto sell the buckwheat. Just do above 1,000. We're still short people. Oh, hang on. You. Well, anyway, and we've got a few breakdowns. So, fix that. Oh, looks like we're picking some pit here. Okay, so we could build one of these. It would fit right in there. And we'll build it for the sake of the training. I don't know what I want to do with it. We could obviously grow our own seeds, but I don't know. I don't really want to do organics at this stage. If ever. Let's go. Okay, so I got no one in there because I am gonna actually just have a look. What would it achieve? It would just save us money on buying them. I don't know. I'm not sure it's needed unless you're gonna do organics. So is it really that expensive to buy the seeds from the market automatically? I mean, it probably is. But is it more expensive than running an entire seedling production system with a staff member? I don't know. I'm not going to go to that level of checking. It's just, it will be annoying. Well, we got an achievement for completing all training courses. Okay. Did they add that achievement? Because I'm sure we would have completed all training courses before. I mean, I could be wrong. Trap meat again. All right, we also got the pit yard, which we are just going to sell a lot. It's a nice cash bonus there. So the greenhouses might expand or farms. I mean, it doesn't matter. Let's go up here. To fix that up, we need a lot more. Hang on, what have we got? So for the smokers, we've got trout and cows. Yeah, I would have thought we had enough of that. That one, yeah, I'm not going to have more pigs, but chickens we could. So we could double up on all the animals that that we slaughter and smoke. So we'll hire one and we'll buy chicken meat. Now, what are we feeding? Corn, wheat, lupine. Corn, wheat, lupine. So that's the chickens. We then have, we definitely do turkeys. And they eat. Grass, corn, barley. So smoking, we got chicken, also got the slaughters, we got duck, geese, turkeys, chicken. All right, so we need more. Ducks. Grass, barley, corn. Get these ones set up first and then we'll. Okay, no warehouse for large coop 2. Really? Oh, for God's sakes. Ah. Complaining about grass. Hang on. We got fault. Does that mean you've got access to the rest? Grass. 10,000. Really want you dropping off eggs? All right, we get that down and then cold storage on, we'll expand it. Got another malfunction. It's manure again. Okay, right about that. 2.5. Here's half. So could you go there? Would that work? You'll get some grass eventually. Don't worry. Okay, let's get... That's two for you. We want the geese. And the geese are going to eat. Eat your duck, geese, grass, barley, and straw. Can't be getting the straw from anywhere. Okay, so is that all of them? So here's our, we got ducks, so we're going to change that to be above 20. Oh, I hate when it does that. Broken machine? Where's our... Okay, hang on. Where's our garage? Pear shop. We don't have anywhere to repair there. Okay, so... build another repair shop. I assume it's going to get fixed. Okay, everything's getting broken. Right, that covers that. Oh no, they're all getting repaired now. That's a good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. What was I doing up here now? God, stop zooming in on them. Okay, I don't have anything in these, so I don't understand. That's the geese. Duck one, geese one. I should name these, shouldn't I? Okay, hang on. What do we call the other ones? Nothing. Meat hens one. So that should have been meat hens two. Which means then you got meat hens three. Turkeys two. Ducks two. Geese two. All right, so that's pigs. Here's our chickens and our turkeys. Twenty on that one. Okay, these two, I don't know. It could be just, we could just chickens. Corn, wheat, lupine. Corn, wheat, lupine. Can we hire anybody? I'm just going to find some people to hire and then we will oh my god, yeah, all right, so I'm just going to knock this off now. I'm just going to set these ones up and that'll be it for this video. I will do that after the video. And we'll come back in the next video and yeah, maybe we'll start doing some more production food-wise. And that will lead on to what we build more farms for, fields for, more greenhouses, all that sort of stuff. But let me know what you want to see in the game, what I should do, anything like that. If you are enjoying the content, please do consider subscribing. Hit that like button and check out the channel membership if you want to support the channel further and get early access to these videos. Say hi in the comments, let me know you're watching. I read all the comments, answer them all as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.